that fucking James Bond ending ruined the movie.